Just thought I'd make a quick prayer video here. I'm just stopping over in Shanghai. This obviously isn't the center of Shanghai, but I kind of like it, the fact that it's not, because it's kind of more authentic. So without further ado, let me pray that your spirit, Lord, will fall upon this place. God, I just pray for the people in this country who aren't living the good life, Lord, in the city. The regular people, Lord, I just want to pray that your spirit would fall on them. God, I pray that there will be a move of your Holy Spirit in the houses and the shops. Lord, the people who work here, just that the real people here would come to know Jesus as their Lord and Saviour. And as I've done before on these videos, it's kind of a good thing. It's a good visual for other people to pray. I might not necessarily get hit everything here, but while you're watching this, maybe you could join in and ask the Holy Spirit to just move and see what he has to say. Really cool place though, I love being here. It's actually very humid tonight, so I'm only here for like 15 hours and then I'll be sleeping most of that. But just before I turn in, I thought I'd have a walk around and see the real China, you know. So God, just bless this place, we pray. Fill it with your love, Lord. Let the love of Jesus be manifest in this city and in this area, we ask in Jesus' name, amen. 小翔好。 我先好。 我先好。 Thank you.